Boston Celtics taking on the Los Angeles Lakers. Tip-off goes to the Lakers. All right, let's set the floor. Courtesy of the internet. All fueled up and ready to go. On the floor for Boston. Rajon Rondo is out there with Tony Allen. And it's Pierce. And it's Garnett. And it's Poe in at the five spot. Four on the shot clock. Anderson is going up around him. The shot's good on the assist by Johnson. Anderson's got his first 3 points of the game.
Position does a good job of affecting the shot without Pierce, taking advantage at the charity stripe like he always does. Terrific touch.
Pass from Henderson. Back to Johnson. They get a hand on that. It's going to be out of bounds. Six-point Celtic lead, and that replay brought to us by Under Armour, another Unleash Chaos moment, one of the more exciting plays in basketball. Now here's Henderson, defense is right there. Here's two, one is a three, gets it to go from beyond the arc.
Further proof that you can't leave anyone in this game that wide open.
Basket good. Rondo's got his first basket of the night.
And of the last six baskets, five have come on the interior. This is just smash. shit. He gets hit, but
first trip to the free throw line for him tonight. Los Angeles making a switch here. Johnson's checked in. Celtics leading by four. Here's Garnett. Doesn't get it to drop for it. Excellent defense from Worthy. No good there. And it's Boston the other way. Garnett outside. Celtics passing it around. Here's Pierce. He gets to Perkins. And there's the pass to Peterson. Back to Perkins. Six to shoot. And it's Pierce in the corner. Connects from 3-point range. Pierce has got 5 points now this quarter.
There it is. His first made from beyond the arc of the second quarter. Third of the game.
Here's Johnson. Magic knocks it down. He shot 52% from the field in his years with the Lakers.
Not sure who designed that play, but he makes a cap.
Peterson, that's good.
Strong move at the rim. Overpowers the smaller defender.
Outside Worthy. He dishes it to Perkins. Johnson, back to Perkins. A no-look feed for Magic.
And if that doesn't get too fired up, guys, nothing great.
Greg just hit the top door and allows some high flying antics to narrow the deficit.
Not only does that dunk help in cutting through this lead, but it gives this team a real confidence boost, too. And really, he epitomizes what a point guard should be. I mean, his skill as a passer might actually be matched by that creativity he shows around the rim.
Well, judging by that jam, Greg, I'd say you're absolutely right.
He also is one of the most skilled finishers in the league. Yet another spectacular play.
Worthy against Pierce, and he comes up with the deuce. Campbell's got his first points in this one.
The defense is pretty much helpless once he finds breathing room to get to the basket. It's amazing. He is on fire here in the second period after going scoreless in the first.
Johnson the screen. Gets a hand on it.
Just no resistance inside at all. They are feasting. This is a straight buffet.
It is. It's a big one. And low to the plate. Rondo dishes to Pierce. He feeds it to Perkins. Pass to Peterson. Looking for Perkins. He gets it there. And it's denied. Rondo against Johnson. Pass to Campbell. The kick out to Worthy. And again, it's the Lakers from deep.
You know, he had a hot start to this game. He's only gotten hotter. We'll see if the defense makes an adjustment.
2 seconds to bring the shot clock in game time. Here's Peterson. Hands holding by Los Angeles. Johnson, the pass to Drew. To the middle. Go-ahead bucket. No good.
That's one of the shots in the arsenal, but it was terrific rim protection.
Don't go anywhere. We'll be right back.
The 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Welcome back, everybody. I'm Rudy Johnson. This big mountain of a man is Shaquille O'Neal, and this hill of a man is Kenny the Jetsman. A competitive matchup for the Lakers in the first quarter. Some good moments for both teams, but as the first period wrapped up, they trailed by two. The second quarter was a tight battle, but they were the slightly better team. Not by very much, however. And let's get your thoughts, Kenny, on the Lakers.
Well, I think to shoot a high percentage, the offense has to be in sync. In the first half, those guys are sharing the basketball, playing for each other. Now it becomes a matter of being consistent at it.
And Shaq, your thoughts on the Celtics?
I really like how they limited turnovers. You know, they didn't play too safe. They made some really nice.
And that wraps up halftime as the game is set to get back underway. Let's send it to Kevin Harlan and crew, standing by courtside.
Now there's
Lakers, it's two. And a minute play as the second half gets going. Out of bounds, Boston takes possession. Rondo on top. He's guarded by Johnson. Garnett dishes to Pierce. Excellent defense from Worthy.
Just great at getting after it defensively, forcing guys into tough shots.
Yeah, to be successful, you've got to protect the paint. He rises to that challenge.
Well, this is what every coach emphasizes. Keep your head up, be willing to make the extra pass.
Dishes to D-Box. The feet to Green. Spiked away. And up before it comes up on the play. Rondo against Johnson. Rondo passes to Garnett. Rondo kicks the ball. Right, 1-2 punch. Beautiful pass and nasty jam.
Ooh, that's as forceful a finish as you're ever going to see out of this guy.
Well, gee, it adds now to their lead in spectacular fashion.
That's about as violent as a rim rocker as it gets. A real confidence builder.
Rondo, this is the play. The Celtics working the ball around now. Second shot opportunity. Shot by Rondo is no good. Lakers trail by five. Johnson gets to Green. Stolen by Pierce. And pushing it up. Here's Boston. It's stolen by Green. Pass break. The Lakers to end the drive. There's D-Box. And Rondo sends it back. The dish to Garnett. Good. And it's Rondo who picks up the assist. Rondo's got five assists in the game. And the whistle blows. It's going to be Anthony Allen. That's his first block. Smith's checked in for the Lakers. Brown has checked in for the Celtics. Third quarter of basketball here in just a little bit. And it's one by. And again, no good by the Lakers.
You know, coming out of the half, you want to set the tone for the rest of the game. But going 1-4 is the wrong way to do it. You know, on a pretty
and 6 assists now in the game. It's tipped. It's stolen by Rondo. To the inside. From 10 feet out. Again, the Celtics good for 2. Here's Johnson. And too long on the shot.
The shot's there for him, and he's got to take it. I don't care if he doesn't convert. That's a shot.
One item that stood out for both of them.
Things are definitely clicking, and more importantly, it makes it really hard to defend. Yeah, nothing too fancy. Just getting the job done where they need to make every possession count.
The kick out to Pierce. This is double. It's stolen by Green. Rondo against Johnson. Rondo with the steal. Oh, here comes Johnson all alone. And it's Johnson with the jam.
And that's enormous, guys. Well, time winding down. Goes for the steal and then off to the race.
Hook loose. Johnson against Wright. 6 to shoot. Johnson with the puck. Now here's Rondo.
And you can see he just didn't get to the
Los Angeles changes. Sam Perkins, he's checked in for Green. Worthy comes in for Miller. And it's Henderson for 3. Here's Pierce. Henderson pulls it in. Henderson's got his 3rd rebound tonight. To the 8. The 8-foot. And no good. Good D by Johnson. The Celtics with the lead. Rondo kicks to Johnson. Pierce for 3. Rebound the Lakers. Devontae has got 10 rebounds here tonight. So Johnson can't hit. Johnson's got only 2 of his 8 attempts to fall from the floor. Pierce dishes to Garnett. Johnson, the pass to Pierce. Pierce is double. And it's Rondo penetrating. Here's Johnson. And it's Johnson with the jam.
And putting in the work on the boards, and it's paying off with chances like that.
Gee, he does put in the work. You're right. It's why he's on the finishing end of one putback slam after another.
He just never gives up on any play, any shot. He's always battling in the paint. He's one of the best at that position.
Here's for 3. Here's Garnett. Devontae with some nice deep.
And forcing the miss there. He just knows how to pressure you defensively. And also protect the rim at all costs. I love the anticipation to affect the shot.
And yes, it's good.
How about these big shots for him in the fourth? He has been locked and loaded offensively.
Johnson kicks to Pierce. They double up Pierce. That's how they're working the ball around now. From the baseline. 2 points. That one goes. Pierce has got 28. Lakers trail by 4. They can use a big shot here to get this offense going.
Too many empty possessions. Right now, they need
to basket. Hooked away. Worthy the pass to Anderson. 5 on the clock. Screen by Perkins. Shoots it. No good on the back of the rim. Austin leading by 4. Here's Pierce. That's good. Coming on the assist by Rajon Rondo. Pierce has got 15 points in just the second half. And here is Los Angeles now. Johnson dishes to Devontae. That's good. Basket number 5 out of 5 for 8-night shooting.
On the attack. He has that ability. Trying to close this one out.
Yeah, and the rim protection, not there. You expect someone to at least come over and contest.
Now a timeout called by Boston.
Yeah, I mean, just wants to make sure everybody's on the same page here going forward.
You know, sometimes the best way to approach it, let your guys know what they're doing well and give them one or two things.
screen set there, and the defense was not prepared for it.
There's 38 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Harris is double. Garnett outside. A step back shot here. Kept alive. Oh. Pierce gets the run. And so they choose to intentionally foul. So the first one drops, and that increases their lead to six. And he hits both free throws here. So now it's a seven-point game.
Big shots there. They are clearly in control of this game now.
Los Angeles calls. They're down by seven. 17 seconds left to play in the final quarter. What's your take, guys?
Yeah, it's a dejected group of guys. I mean, they've got a lot of pride, and just hadn't happened for them here tonight.
The most important thing to remember, it's not over, but they have to step up on both ends to have a chance.
And the basket by Pierce.